Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well and understand our online lectures and enjoying the online lectures provided by the BFIT college to you because COVID-19 pandemic. And the COVID-19 pandemic don't stop you to the learning, so the college has initiative for your online classes. So in this series, we discuss today's topic. It is about deep oceanic trenches, and I know you are understand the previous lecture also. So now we discuss today's topic. I hope you understand about the deep oceanic trenches. Let's start today's topic on about deep oceanic trenches. Basically, a deep oceanic trenches is a trench. The ocean floors are plunged into the deep ocean water, the deep underwater. कैनियंस कॉल्ड द डीप ओशन ट्रेंच, यानी कि जो आपका डीप अंडर वाटर कैनियंस है दैट इज कॉल्ड डीप ओशनिक ट्रेंचेज. सो बेसिकली सबडक्शन टेक प्लेस वेयर दे आर वे डीप सी ट्रेंचेज. यहाँ भी आपका डीप सी ट्रेंचेज होगी, बेसिकली वहां पर क्या होगा, दैट्स अ सबडक्शन जोन ऑफ टू प्लेट्स. सो टू प्लेट्स ऑफ ओशियंस ऑल्सो इज इंक्लूडिंग अ प्लेट्स ऑफ एज अ सबडक्शन जोन. सो ओशनिक क्रस्ट इज सबडक्टेड इफ your continental crust, then the trenches are developed near about the subduction zone of these two plates. Okay, so the ocean floor plunges into a deep underwater canyon that is called deep ocean trench. So now we start. So deep sea trenches, a deep ocean trench is generally a lie seawards and parallel to the arcs or mountain ranges of the continental margin. जो आपके कॉन्टिनेंटल मार्जिन में है और सबडक्शन जोन के नियर जनरली पैरेलल होंगी, दैट्स आर्क्स, दैट इज अ डीप ओशन ट्रेंचेस. जनरली दे आर क्लोजली एसोसिएट विद द फाउंड ऑफ सबडक्शन जोन, यानी कि आपके क्लोजली फाउंड कहाँ पे हो रही है, सबडक्शन जोन पे, जहां पे आपका ओशनिक क्रस्ट कॉन्टिनेंटल क्रस्ट से डीप इनसाइड हो रहा है. देन द लोकेशंस वेयर अ लिथोस्फेरिक प्लेट्स बेयरिंग ओशनिक क्रस्ट स्लाइड्स डाउन इनटू द अपर मेंटल अंडर द फोर्स ऑफ ग्रेविटी और अंडर द फोर्स ऑफ ग्रेविटी, यानी ग्रेविटी की वजह से क्या होगा, आपका एक कर्व स्लाइड करेगी डाउन इनटू द अपर मेंटल्स में डाउन कर देगा. नेक्स्ट, बोथ टाइप्स ऑफ सबडक्शन जोन्स आर एसोसिएट विद द लार्ज अर्थक्वेक. जहां पे भी चाहे कॉन्टिनेंटल कॉन्टिनेंटल कोलाइजन हो, चाहे कॉन्टिनेंट ओशन हो, चाहे ओशन कोलाइजन हो, जिस पर्टिकुलर रीजन में आपका बोथ टाइप्स ऑफ सबडक्शन जोन्स आर एसोसिएट विद द लार्ज अर्थक्वेक्स दैट आर ओरिजिनेट एट अ डीप डेप्थ ऑफ मच एस 700 kilometers. तो आपका उस पर्टिकुलर एरिया में आपके मैक्सिमम या लार्ज स्केल ऑफ अर्थक्वेक्स आउट किए जाते हैं. द डीप अर्थक्वेक्स बिलो द सबडक्शन जोन अकर इन अ प्लेन दैट डीप 30 degrees. तो जो डीप अर्थक्वेक्स हैं दैट आर रिकॉग्नाइज इन सबडक्शन जोन्स इन अ डीप 30 degrees इन एंगल्स. ओके, राइडिंग अ प्लेट्स टिपिकली ट्रेंचेज डेप्थ्स आर 8 to 10 kilometers, यानी कि अराउंड 5 to 6 miles. द लॉन्गेस्ट ट्रेंच इन पेरू चिली ट्रेंच विच इज एक्सपेंड सम 5,900 kilometers इज अलॉन्ग द वेस्ट कोस्ट ऑफ साउथ अमेरिका. जो आपका सबसे मोस्ट और डीपेस्ट ट्रेंच जिसको हम कह रहे हैं, दैट्स अ पेरू चिली ट्रेंच, इट इज अराउंड 5,900 kilometers फ्रॉम the west coast of South America. Ocean trenches are the deepest part of the oceans. They are also called submarine valley. हम बात करते हैं अगर ocean trenches की, तो ocean trenches are the deepest part of the ocean. They are also called the submarine valleys. And ocean trenches is a long deep depression in the ocean floor. यानी कि आपका जो particular ocean floor है, उसमें क्या होते हैं? आपका deep ocean trenches that are deep depression. Okay, the similar to the deep chasma on the earth's dry land. Some trenches are near continental slopes and other are found near the chains of volcanic islands are called volcanic arc. तो कुछ जो trenches हैं आपकी continental shelf के साथ में मिलती हैं और बाकी अदर near chains of volcano के near about आपको मिलता है, जिनको हम क्या volcanic arcs कह रहे हैं. Some volcanic arcs including the Eolantic and the Iceland Native Nations and Japan and Philippines are the good example of these trenches. So trenches are formed as a result of plate tectonic or the movement of earth crust. तो यानी कि जो ये ट्रेंचेस हैं आपकी, बेसिकली दीज ट्रेंचेस आर फॉर्म्ड बाय द टेक्टोनिक मूवमेंट्स या अर्थ क्रस्ट, मूवमेंट ऑफ अर्थ क्रस्ट. टेक्टोनिक प्लेट्स आर स्लिप अंडर नेथ ईच अदर इन प्रोसेस नॉन एज सबडक्शन. यानी कि आपकी टेक्टोनिक प्लेट्स करते हुए सी स्लिप अंडर डेप्थ में चली जाती हैं या अंडर नेथ, जिसको हम कह रहे हैं द प्रोसेस नॉन एज सबडक्शन. When the leading edge of heavy plates meet the edge of lighter plate, the heavier plate bend to downwards. So, जो आपकी heavier plates होती है तो क्या करेगी? वो downward या heavier ही plates क्या करेंगी? Downwards की ओर movement करने लगता है. These plates where the heavier plate melts beneath the large one is called subduction zone. जहाँ पर large plate के साथ आपकी heavier plate क्या करती है? वो subduct कर कर आपका एक region बना रही है. That's a beneath lighter one is called the subduction zone. The ocean trenches can be formed by subduction between continental crust and oceanic crust. Okay, the continental crust is always lighter according to the oceanic crust. The long series of periphery trenches of the west coast of South America is formed by the oceanic crust of Nazca plates subducting beneath the continental crust of South America. यानी कि नजाका जो प्लेट है सबडक्टिंग ओशनिक प्लेट है, वो क्या करती है? अमेरिका की, साउथ अमेरिका की कॉन्टिनेंट क्रस्ट से टकराने के बाद सबडक्ट हो जाती है. द ओशनिक ट्रेंच कैन ऑल्सो बी फॉर्म्ड व्हेन टू प्लेट्स कैरिंग ओशनिक क्रस्ट मीट. ओशनिक ट्रेंचेस वहां पर भी बनेगी जहाँ पर दो ओशनिक प्लेट्स आपस में सबडक्ट मीट करती हैं. देयर आर मोर रेयर. द मैरियाना ट्रेंच द साउथ पैसिफिक ओशन इज अ फॉर्म इज दैट मैसिव पैसिफिक प्लेट subduction beneath in the Philippines. The deepest place on the earth called is Challenger Deep. It is found in Mariana Trench in the Pacific Ocean near the island of Guam. The Challenger Deep of it is around 10,994 meters below the oceanic surface. Okay, so for comparisons, Mount Everest, the world tallest mountain, is 8,850 meters above sea level. Mount Everest could fit inside the Mariana Trench with the example 2 miles. Okay, so in June 2019, scientists sent to unnamed deep sea robot this scenario to explore the Mariana Trench in Challenger Deep. The vehicle had to be designed to be withstand extreme pressure of 50,000 pounds per square inch, more than 1,000 times that pressure felt at sea level. Scientists want to learn more about the subduction process that is created the trenches. The deepest part of the Atlantic Ocean is a Puerto Rico trenches. It is just above 8,600 meters. It is deep and about 280 kilometers. The Puerto Rico trenches was formed by the North Atlantic plate sliding beneath the Caribbean plate. Animals that live in the ocean trenches have survived a habitat of extreme pressures. Most organisms collected from the Challenger Deep have been microscopic. The organism of foraminifera and similar to the algae and similar molds. Scientists believe that the foraminifera they found at the bottom of the Challenger Deep are similar to the Earth earlier life forms. Okay, so that is the oceanic trees. One more slide I will show you about the deep oceanic trenches that are called oceanic trench. So oceanic trench basically a group of members that are Jain Ahmed, Umair Sahib, Heather Sikandar, Ghalib Wasim and Fajr Saveer is a group of members to discuss the oceanic trenches by scientists. So what is the basically, what is an oceanic trench? Oceanic trench is a topographic depression of sea floor, relatively narrow in a width but very long. Okay, so now next point, these oceanographic features are the deepest part of the ocean floor. So first thing, it is a relatively narrow in width but the very long. Oceanographic features are deepest part of the ocean floor. These are the distinctive feature of the convergent plate boundary. तो ये कन्वर्जेंट बाउंड्री का आपका एक डिस्टिंक्टिव फीचर्स होता है. सो नाउ द लिथोस्फेरिक plate या ओशनिक लिथोस्फीयर मूव्स इनटू द ट्रेंचेस एट अ ग्लोबल रेट ऑफ अबाउट 3 किलोमीटर पर स्क्वायर पर ईयर. सो आपका ये ओशनिक लिथोस्फीयरिक प्लेट जो है मूव्स इनटू अ ट्रेंचेस एट द ग्लोबल रेट ऑफ अबाउट 3 किलोमीटर स्क्वायर पर ईयर. दैट्स अ डायग्राम शोइंग द ट्रेंचेस द ओशनिक लिथोस्फीयरिक प्लेट्स कनेक्टिंग विद द कॉन्टिनेंटल प्लेट and the trenches are developing and the point of subduction zone and the volcanic eruption there the melting material is upper surface upward direction then it's called the volcanic arch and the oceanic basins and this point where the oceans and volcanic arcs that's a foresets. Okay, that's the back arc and the foreset. Okay, that is the diagram showing this one. Now the deepest oceanic trenches are first one, Mariana Trench. It is on ocean. Maximum depth is 11,034 meters. Tonga Trenches. Now it is Pacific Ocean. So maximum trenches are available in the Pacific Oceans. It is around more than 10,000 meters high. Maximum depth. So these are some trenches: deepest Mariana, Tonga, Philippines, Kuril, or Karamoda. Aijo, Boon Trench, Japan Trench. So these are the some deepest oceanic trench. We can share that this slide too also. So Mariana Trench, we discussed about the Mariana Trench. The Mariana Trench is the deepest part of world oceans, Pacific plate subducting beneath the Philippines sea plates. It is located at the western Pacific Ocean, an average of 124 miles, we are 200 kilometers to the east of Mariana Island, Philippines. The trenches is about 2,550 kilometers long with an average width of 69 kilometers. It is a crescent shape sear scar in the earth crust. Maximum depth is 11,034 meters. That's the diagram showing Mariana Trench. It is also part of Challenger Deep. Tonga Trench. The Tonga Trench is an oceanic trench located in the southwest Pacific Ocean. It is the deepest trench of southern hemisphere and is the second deepest on Earth. The Tonga Trench is the northern half of Tonga Karamedi subduction system, which is extend 2,550 kilometers. Okay, it is about 10,820 depth. Philippines Trench. The Philippines Trench is also a submarine trench in the east of the Philippines. Philippine Sea plate subduct beneath the Philippine Mobile Belt. It is have length approximately 1,320 kilometers to width about 30 kilometers from the center of the Philippines island of Luzon. Maximum depth of this trench is 10,545. That is the example. Kuril Kamchatka Trench is a northwest Pacific Ocean situated the extent from the triple junction with the Alkhan Fault and the Aleutian Trenches near the Commander Island. Russia is the northeast to the intersection with the Japan Trenches in the southwest. The trench formed as a result of subduction zone which is formed in late Cretaceous that created in Kuril Iceland arc as well as the Kamchatka volcanic arc. Maximum depth is 10,542. These are some examples of marine trenches, so you can understand one by one all these things. So now today's topic of deep oceanic trenches or oceanic trenches are finished. So that's are the some deepest canyon or deepest deep water canyon that is called deep oceanic trenches. So yeah, aapka basically deep oceanic trenches. So I hope you understand some sort of knowledge of about oceanic trenches. Tomorrow we discuss about the Iceland arch and I hope you understand of this. If you have any query, then contact to me, my personal number and my message to me in my YouTube account and Instagram also. Okay, I will share with you my Insta account also. So you can message me on there also. Okay, goodbye and doing well.